Mark, Sydney, Lauren, Jason, Kyle, Anthony. A list of kids who are mean to me in middle school. Next week, high school. And now onto a more serious topic. Today marks the 2-year anniversary of a pain caused by a villain, a criminal, a mastermind. Shall we say, a tackler? Throughout Lawrenceburg, he's known as the Superbowl Tackler. For those of you new to these parts, Channel 9 has put together a brief clip of this horrible tragedy.
Highway run into the midnight sun. Wheels go round and round on my mind. Restless hearts sleep alone tonight. Sending all my they say that the road ain't no place to start a family. Right down the line, it's been you and me. And love and the music, man, ain't always what it's supposed to be. Oh, girl, you stay.
As we know, the Superbowl Tackler was captured 2 years ago in Bright, Indiana, where he still remains today. Are we ready? Okay. We now take you live to the residence of Billy Rickshaw, the man currently holding the Tackler prisoner. Billy, Billy, you there? You there?
Yeah, I'm down here.
Billy, how is everything?
Oh, it's we're hanging in there, just trying to keep up a bit. Bessie, can you keep it down back there? I'll tell you what, that woman should get you every time.
So you still have the Tackler prisoner, correct?
Yeah, we got him. He's right up on the hill.
So how do you keep him from escaping? Do you keep him in a cage, a barn, or something?
No, we got him on a roller coaster. One of them roller coasters.
So there's no chance of him escaping, right?
I'll tell you what, sure be it. I keep an eye on him day and night. There ain't no way he's gonna get down in there.
So, where did you say he is?
He's up around it. He went right up on it. Oh, Lord, this isn't good. I don't know. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that the Superbowl Tackler has escaped. Please stay calm. There is no reason to worry that he is headed toward Lawrenceburg or in this general direction. Ladies and gentlemen, the Superbowl Tackler is in Lawrenceburg. Please get out of your beds, get out of your seats, leave the town now. It's not safe. It's not safe. I'm leaving now. I'm leaving!
Every time I call you on the phone, I listen to a ring but no one's home. I can't explain the energy that you lose my mind. If I have to watch just one more time, I can't explain how many times I've stayed with you. You were on my mind, and no one ever said that it was easy to come out of the cold, stop your bleeding. I never would have thought that things could go this far, but please believe me, I'll pick you up.
fast. Before we begin today, let's just open up with a word of prayer.
Out the end, little booger got me again. Lord. Oh, man. I'll tell you what, when I get my hands on him, I'm coming after him again. Where's he? Oh. No!
Hey, Tackler, over here. It's over, Tackler.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's over. The Superbowl Tackler has been defeated. We no longer have to fear being tackled. Who's that? It's Samuel. Samuel, our rescuer, our savior. Thank you so much. Samuel, what are you doing? What are you doing? Please, no, please.
This is the art of breaking.